My advice to history students is find the kind of history you love. It doesn't matter. Military history, social history, ancient, modern. Read a lot of it, write about it, and that will help you get into college. And when you're in college, that will help you no matter what you decide to major in. If you know how to read, read well, and you know how to write well, you will succeed in anything.